Hello, my friends. My name is Andi Ahmad Elmarajan Rayu, can call me Karmentang. I am a student at Rumah Belajar bersama a place to study English, Arabic, and Mathematics. Here reading are to work with Surat Quran, etc. I live in Bulukumba, Regency, South Sulawesi Province, Indonesia. I live here since I was a child. Now I am fourth grade at elementary school. My hobbies are painting and playing games. That's all about me. Let me start. Lesson 36. Across this channel. Ernest Hart is going to swim across the English Channel tomorrow. She is going to set out from the French coast at 5 o'clock in the morning. Ernest is only 14 years old and she hopes to get up a new world record. She is a strong swimmer and many people swim feel that she is sure to succeed. Erna's father will set out with her in a small boat. Mr. Hart has trained his daughter for years. Tomorrow, he will be watching her assiduously as she swims the long distance to England. Erna intends to take shorter rests every 2 hours. She will not have something to drink, but she will not eat any solid food. Most of Erna's school friends will be waiting for her on the English coast. Among them will be Erna's mother, who swam the channel herself when she was a girl. Lesson 37. The Olympic Games. The Olympic Games will be held in our country in 4 years' time. As a great many people will be visiting the country, the government will be building new hotels an immense stadium and a fine new swimming pool. They will also be building new roads and a special railway line. The games will be held just outside the capital and the whole area will be called Olympic City. Workers will have completed the new roads by the end of this year. By the end of next year, they will have finished work on the new stadium. The fine modern buildings have been designed by Kurt Gunter. Everybody will be watching assiduously the new buildings go up. We are very excited and looking forward to the Olympic Games because they have never been held in this country. Lesson 38. Everything except the weather. My old friend Harrison has lived in the Mediterranean for many years. Before he returned to England, he had often dreamed of retiring in England and had planned to settle down in the country. He had no sooner returned than he bought a fine house and went to live there. Almost immediately, he began to complain about the weather. For even though it was still summer, it rained It rained continually, and it was often bitterly cold. After many years of sunshine, Harrison got a shock. He acted as if he had never lived in England before. In the end, it was more than he could bear. He had hardly had time to settle down when he sold the house and left the country. The dream he had for so many years ended there. Harrison had thought of everything except the weather. Comprehension and presence answer these questions in not more than 55 words. 1. Who is going to swim across the English Channel tomorrow? Earnhardt. 2. How old is she? Is she a strong swimmer or not? She is 14 and she is a strong swimmer. 3. When has Erna been trained by? Erna been trained by Mr. Hart. 4. Will he follow her in a small boat or not? He will not follow her in a small boat. 5. Where will Erna's mother will be waiting? On the English coast. 6. What did she do as a girl? She swam the channel. She swam the channel. Comprehension and process. Answer these questions in 270 words. 1. When will the Olympic Games be held in our country? Where will the government be putting up new buildings? The Olympic Games will be held in 4 years. So the government putting up new buildings in the country. 2. Who has designed the buildings? When will workers have completed the new stadium? The buildings designed by Kurt Gunter. And the stadium will be completed in the next year. 3. Will the games will be held in this country for this first time or not? Are we looking forward to them or not? The games will be held in this country for the first time, and we are looking forward to them. Comprehension and process. Answer these questions in 160 words. 1. Where had the world's friend Harrison spent many years? What did he want to do? What did he buy? The world's friend Harrison spent many years in the Mediterranean, but he wants to go to England, so he buys a house and went to live there. 2. Was the summer that year very good or was it very bad? What did he complain about? The summer that year was very bad, and he complained it. 3. Did Harrison sell the house in the end or not? Did he leave the country or not? Harrison not only sell the house in the end, but also leave the country. By practicing in several days, I'm sure we can be flying soon because it helps us to be flying more. See you next time, and Carmen Tamisu, Al Rumah Belajar Bersama. Bye-bye. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.